It's that time of year where the scare is in the air, and the places that specialize in bringing that out of the young and the old are opening up their doors. That's haunted houses and spooky scenes that have been set up in the Chicago area for this Halloween. And on WGN News Now, we have a rundown of some of the area favorites. That includes some of the staples, like Fright Fest at Six Flags Great America in Gurnee, which has a few haunted houses. A staple in the north suburbs for years, it's already underway and runs through Halloween. Here's one a little closer to the city that we've got in Schiller Park. This is the 13th floor haunted house. It's open now and runs through November 5th. How about this one in Lockport? This is Hell's Gate Haunted House. It opens on September 29th and will be open at times through November 4th. We head west to Montgomery, where you'll find the Massacre Haunted House with over 30,000 square feet of scare. It runs from September 29th through November 4th. Now, we have a huge list of haunted houses in the Chicago area in the story below or WGNTV.com. Just click on the WGN News Now tab at the top of the page. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.